Stephen Greenfield. I'm a visual artist, concentrating at this point on drawing, for the most part. I haven't drawn in years, and so it's nice to get back into it. I'm also an independent curator and part-time faculty at Los Angeles City College. I formerly was the director of the Watts Towers. I followed Willie Middlebrook, and I used to be the director of the Los Angeles Municipal Art Gallery for the Cultural Affairs Department. I'm curating a project now with the Alliance for Artists and Communities at 18th Street, and I don't really have any questions, except actually I kind of resonated with what Dominique was asking. I feel I'm pretty well informed on LACMA. I'm pretty much here to listen.
Yeah, good morning. My name is Jim Starks, Jr. I'm a fine art